potent energies are radiating from the Scarlet Keep and its grand tower. Power as I've never felt. Foul rituals are doubtlessly underway inside. And if we're fortunate, the hive magic we need to create more armor. She could be responsible for the Keep's emanations. She was presumed dead after Crota's fall. If she's alive, if she's here, the Hive's designs are dark indeed. Whatever rituals are underway in the tower must be stopped. And Hashladoom must be eliminated.
Thank you.
vanished as her lineage fell, one after the other. Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain.
Reach the center of the keep. Hash Ladoon's gone up the tower.
She has nowhere left to run. Resume the hunt. You must not hesitate nor relent.
Effort to settle a grudge.
But vengeance, as you are aware, can be quite soothing. It is beyond a mere grudge. They've been wounded in a way that cannot be healed.
Ash Ladun is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Ash Ladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences.
She had a tablet on her, one that describes a cryptoglyph. I have no record of such an item.
That is precisely the information we came here for. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
Let us begin.